I'm at Analog BKNY. Just did a upgrade to the SBS Slammer here. Changed the 15s in these Series 1 front-loaded horns, which is right here. So I was looking for a more organic texture, a little more throaty sound, a little more purr around the frets of a bass line. You know, so there's a thing called field parameters, and you look at that on a driver, and that'll give you all the details of what a driver's going to do. You even got to listen to it. Came across a few different drivers of Vitel that had the numbers that I liked, but this one driver they have is what I really liked, and I chose, and I definitely made the right decision. So it's much bigger sound and much more beefier sound. The bass lines have more purr to it. The snares have more meat. I'm hearing more details in songs. So I'm really happy with the decision of changing these. It was my birthday last week, so I treated myself to an upgrade. So this was something I wanted to do around the fall, but we had done some renovations to the space, and we made the space tighter acoustically, as well as adding more room for coat check and storage in the building, because we're running out of space. So it was a slam dunk of an upgrade. So play something here that I like. I played it before, so hopefully those who have seen my videos will have seen this before. I'm gonna turn up the membrane. Much creamier too. A lot more authority now with every note. Tearing deeper into the mix. Right in between. So really happy with the upgrade, a lot more throatier sounding, everything's got more meat on it. I'm hearing stuff more in the mix, very low records that I knew, I'm hearing it in a lot different ways than ever before. Much sweeter in the mid band, it's just much greater all the way around. I play these older records because they have a lot of dynamics, a lot of details rather than just boom, boom, boom. But anyway, this weekend, Saturday night, come check out the new upgrades at Analog BKNY, 177 2nd Avenue in Brooklyn, New York. AnalogBKNY.com, SBSSlammer.com.